Okay, this is a benchmark of Juice X Human Revolution Director's Cut. Once again, it's with the GTX 1080 from EVGA, 64 gigabytes of RAM, and a Core i7 processor. Nothing's overclocked, so this is a 1080p benchmark, and it will be with VSync off. So we'll just find somewhere where we can load. Let's just go back to the beginning. Sounds good. That was Juice X Human Revolution Director's Cut, just a small portion, just a benchmark, and the results are at the top left of the screen in case you didn't notice. So that's it for this benchmark, and I'll see you in the next one.